give you guys just a second to get settled here. Welcome. See if we can get everyone that's out there. Happy Father's Day to all the dads, daddies, fathers, papas, grandpas.
There you go.
That sounds good. Okay. Huh?
Poopaw.
Poopaw? Oh, that's a rough one. Boo-paw. Okay. Paka. Welcome and please stand. Now that you've had a seat, please stand with us.
A camera.
Oh. Where's Miss Kelly? She's...
Oh, okay. Keep going.
Okay.
Keep
going. Hear the call to worship from Psalm 103:11. As high as the heavens are above the earth, so great is his love. You need to call her now?
So you want to start?
Okay. Right. Okay.
1, 2, 3. Hallelujah. 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 Your love makes me sing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, your love makes me sing. Your love is amazing, steady and unchanging. Your love is a mountain, sun beneath my feet. Your love is a mystery, how you gently lift me when I am surrounded. Your love carries me. Every time I see you, all your goodness shines through. I can feel this wonderful rising up in me.
Is the love of Christ.
Amen. But if Jesus has done something for you this week, wave your hand. Jesus has done something for you this week. Because no matter what's going on in our lives, no matter what's going on in our world, that name has the authority and the power over it all. Amen. Jesus is still Jesus. And God is still God. And we can rest in complete assurance of that. I think we need to sing that again. I know that's going to mess you up, Emma, but you're good. So we'll be good. Let's go back, Emma. Take it back to the front of the song. Here it was.
There we go.
Away.